night, final race of the weekend, the Hot Shots, 12 laps the distance. Jesse White out of Lutz, Tennessee on the pole to his outside Isaac Slayton out of Carbon Hill, Alabama, the 33. Row 2 will be Lee Hutchison out of Montgomery, Alabama, in car 28, and the 22 of Chad Murray out of Tuscumbia, Alabama. Row 3, Adam Prescott out of Carbon Hill, Alabama, in the 26, and his outside the 43 of Thomas Bynum out of Barry, Alabama. Row 4 will be Logan Bright from Coker, Alabama, in the 82, and the 63 of Sonny Reese from Boonville, Mississippi. Row 5 will be Les Sanford out of Northport, Alabama, in the 7, and Haley Wade out of Greenwood Springs, Mississippi, in the 29. Brandon Glenn in the 21B from Steen starts inside of row 6, and John Avery from Oakman, Alabama, outside of row number 6 in the 4 car. And starting at the tail of the field, Judd Murphy out of Columbus, Mississippi, in car 7L.
Yeah.
10 cars, 12 laps the distance, 300 to win, Ross.
Let's Tennessee's Jesse White bring him down the front straightaway. Watch out. Oh, they've got contact. As the 28 car, looks like Lee Hutchinson from Montgomery, Alabama, runs in the second spot. He's going to look to the inside of Jesse White. Oh, slide job city right there. Yeah. The rear end is off the ground. See, I got that. He's a little loose. I believe the 28's a little loose. Jesse White holding on a second. Look out. Here comes the 82 car. Lee Hutchinson of the 28 car out front. Montgomery, Alabama driver putting distance now between the second place car, Jesse White, out of Lutz, Tennessee. Oh, we got a spinner. Oh, he's going the other way. No, he's gathering it back up. You can't beat that. But look down here in turn number 1. I was watching the dadgum race down here in turn 3 and 4. I have never seen nobody get so loose and sideways and gather it back up.
I've never seen the leader carry the left rear through the corner either. But that's happening right now. That's a
Boy, we've got trouble with the 22 car, Chad Murray, as he tries to gather his car back up. Lee Hutchinson down through 3 and 4, your leader. Here they come, 3 wide. Caution on the speedway. Looks like Jesse White. How many laps we run feature?
202 feature laps tonight. That did not count the B mains, the heat, the qualifying.
202 feature laps.
Is that good?
That's excellent. Here they come. Your leader, Lee Hutchinson, being taken down into turn number 1.
Hutchinson leading the way from Montgomery, Alabama, toting the left rear because that's the way you set a race car up. Jesse White in second, Les Sanford third, Logan Bright back and forth.
Logan Bright, son of Trey Bright, getting his feet wet in the racing. Oh, we got one hitting the infield. He's still. Yeah. We're still cleaning green on this deal.
LED lights on the dash are still on.
LED lights still on the dash of the car, so he's good to go.
Chad Murray out of this party. Tuscumbia driver. Oh, no, caution. We got. He may have left a drive shaft out there, I'm thinking. Just maybe.
Yeah, well, they ain't got drive shafts now. They may have lost an axle.
Or an axle, yeah. Yeah. Touche.
There's
something out here, yeah.
Fix some debris up.
Maybe that was the problem. Maybe he had a drive shaft in there. That was the problem.
Picking something up. Seven complete. We got five more laps to go. Lee Hutchinson will lead them back to the green flag here in turn number four. Here they come. They'll wind them up.
Back underway. Montgomery, Alabama's Lee Hutchinson. Hauling the left rear through the corners. Logan Bright trying to get to that second spot. Les Sanford in second.
Logan Bright getting a little bit loose. He maintains it and he gets the second spot.
And it's all part of the game. He's lost the right rear door on the passenger side. That is an issue. The seven car, at least, that is, Les Sanford. Three laps to go. Three more times around the speedway.
Lee Hutchinson stretching that lead out now over Logan Bright. Les Sanford, your third place car. He's going to look to the outside of Bright down in turn three and four. He'll tuck back in.
Two more times around the speedway for Lee Hutchinson. He's had a glorified test session out there tonight. That race car has been on a roll.
That looks like a hatchback or a wagon or something. I can't tell what it is.
Pretty cool.
Sedan delivery.
I think it's whatever you want it to be. It's kind of like the Mirthmobile. The white flag waves. Final time around the speedway.
Les Sanford now, your second. And your leader will trouble
down
the back
straightaway. The announcer's curse strikes.
Oh, my goodness.
Les Sanford coming around. Is Sanford going to get it done? Sanford and Son gets it done. He's missing a door, and
with
he wins
three
it.
Three doors. He does it.
He does it. The three door. Oh, you're what? Your leader.
Wow.
Heartbreak City.
Heartbreak City for the seven.
About that,
no,
Les Sanford. He started ninth, and the Northport driver gets it done.
Yep. Montgomery, Alabama's Les Hutchinson with bad luck. But Milton will take the final trophy down to the front straightaway.